big challenge is when they're blowing me away with this double leg. Now, just because they blow me away with a double leg doesn't mean I'm completely gone, all right? I've just got to be able to absorb that energy and redirect it, okay? Not necessarily like a bullfighter, because the bullfighter's more disappearing. We're actually getting hit by the bull and then trying to redirect the bull's momentum. So, as the double leg's coming in, okay, he's trying to take me straight back or to the side, okay, depending on what kind of double it is. I've got to take this energy and redirect it in like a circle. Okay, I'm literally trying to redirect his energy in a circle so I can take all of his energy and make it my leg pass. Okay, I didn't do very good in school. I wasn't very smart. I was terrible in math. But there's something about transference of energy coming into me here that I can kind of make it my own and turn it around the corner. I don't know what the term is for that, but I'm kinetic energy. Boom, done. Private school kids, gotta love them. All right. So I'm taking the energy. What'd you say?
We can't make a circle though.
Yeah. I'm taking this energy towards my hips, and I'm basically rerouting it around the corner. So that's what I want you to do. And he's gonna go super slow. He's gonna have inside tie so I can kind of feel him coming in. And as he comes to my double in, I'm gonna redirect it to this position, okay? I'm gonna redirect it around the corner. Now, this is the mechanics of my body. And we're all gonna get up and do it on our own here in a second, but it's just back off. I'm gonna be in my stance. I'm gonna take a side step. And I'm gonna swing my heels behind me and go to my outside hip and my outside shoulder. Kind of like a little breakdance move here. Okay? So I'm gonna be my stance, I'm a right leg lead, he's attacking. I'm gonna sidestep. This hand's gonna be pulling the shoulder. I'm whipping my heels behind me and I'm getting to my outside hip, outside shoulder. So when he does shoot this double leg and it's coming in slow, get to my leg pass. Okay? Jesse Delgado's probably the quickest I've ever seen getting to this position. Okay, he just had real good instincts. I've had a couple people ask me, hey, what percentage should I scramble and what percentage should be baseline defense? 100% of the time baseline defense. Hope you never have to scramble in your career. You just smash everybody with a good baseline and you never have to scramble. That's usually not the case. But getting here, I'm in great shape. Okay, I get to the leg, I pass, he floats, right to my position to finish. And if I get here and he doesn't have anything, turn down. Okay. Turn down, attack the legs, get your finish. And then you just kind of ramp up your timing and ramp up your speed. He gets a little bit faster, gets this leg a little faster. Okay? And I'm just building up my tendencies to get to my leg pass finish. All right? And you'll kind of start feeling your threshold of what you're comfortable with, taking that energy in, and I'm redirecting it around the corner. Questions? So this is crucial. But once we learn this one leg pass, we can leg pass from any position, okay? There's thousands of leg pass positions we'll get to. Good? Okay, go.